Hi, my name's Ashley. I've been at UVU for almost 2 years and I'm a software engineer. My team is made up of software engineers like myself. We also have testers who will be looking at a kind of testing infrastructure, which we have quite a lot of. We'll have product owners who are trying to represent our customers, and we'll also have project managers making sure the whole team are talking and going on the same path. Teams I typically work with are our kind of release team. We have to make sure they know what we're developing, when it's likely to go out, when things are ready to go out, and also our larger testing infrastructure team. The technologies we're working with at the moment vary depending on which part of the product. On our front end, we're using TypeScript. On our back end, we're using Clojure and Node, and a little bit of Go. And in our mobile development, we have two native apps. So on our iOS app, we're writing Swift and Objective-C, and on our Android app, we're using Java. UVU have always supported my growth of being engaged with the things I'm saying that I'm interested in, things I want to expand my knowledge on, and they will actively think about ways that I can gain those skills while continuing my kind of day-to-day job. UVU's helped me a lot in my career by giving me the opportunity to work with much bigger teams and giving me much more responsibility, so that I have to learn a whole other set of skills. So as being a software engineer, kind of being at UVU has made me realize that there's a lot more than just coding. To be a successful software engineer, you really need to know how you fit in that big picture, how to communicate your ideas to a whole team, how to sell your ideas to a bigger team when there's lots of things we want to work on. Some of the characteristics I'm looking for when we're recruiting are someone that is willing to engage with our product, someone that will be focused, and someone that's kind of really passionate about building something of high quality. A quality product is very important to UVU.